It's my Eagles. All right, how's it going, everybody? Contenders Football, 12 box PYT number 5. Here are your teams. Can't hate them for being good. Well, I can hate them for being good if I'm an Eagles fan, I think. There you go. But, I mean, yeah. I mean, Jason Witten's a legend, but he just kills my Eagles. Can I have a box cutter? He's a notorious Eagle killer. I think he's had the most yards against of any player, like against the Eagles in Eagles history or something like that. These boxes are upside down. That's weird. They put them in upside down. So I should be able to get through this in about an hour. Not that bad. All right, here we go.
Yeah, let's see your time versus Joe's time. You can beat his time?
Pretty easily, I think.
Ooh.
I don't know. I don't know if all the boxes are upside down. This is PYT number 5. Random team number 2 is coming up after this. But no, I don't hate Zeke and Dak as much as I probably should as an Eagles fan. Probably because they're new and I really haven't been able to despise them as much as like a guy like Tony Romo. Although I must say, Redskins are growing on my hate list. I used to not mind them, I guess because they sucked for a while there. Now they're getting good. And it's frustrating. Plus they've killed the Eagles last couple years too. They're another one of those teams. Alright, so good luck everybody. Yeah, let me know what teams you got. Owen's got the Bucks, he says. Anyone else got teams? Pick your team number 5. Who's got the Cowboys? We're speaking of the Cowboys. Michael B. He's got the Cowboys. He's got my Eagles. Robert's got the Eagles. Nice. So let's see. Box number 1. PYT number 5. Alright, so we got Paxton Lynch. I'll just go through the base cards, show off the inserts. So I think we have these digital cards too, so I gotta watch those. I guess we're shipping those. Ooh, nice. Travis Kelce auto. Nice one. Kansas City Chiefs on that one. Travis Kelce. That's going out to Josh X-Line. Nice hit, Josh. Not numbered, but that's got to be short printed, I would think. We got an on-card rookie auto, Tyler Irvin, for the Houston Texans. Houston Texans auto going out to Derek S. We got Famous Jameis to 249 for the Bucks. Playoff ticket. MVP contenders of Antonio Brown. We We got a little round numbers. We'll randomize those at the very end of the break. All in one lot. We got a Jeremy Cash rookie auto. Rookie ticket auto. Jeremy Cash. Carolina Panthers. Steven Y. Last team picked up there. Hitting in the first box. There's Roger Staubach. Hey, what's up, Josh? Yeah, you got the Chiefs. That's nice. Travis Kelce. Touchdown tandems of Big Ben, Antonio Brown. Kenyon Drake. Amari Cooper. We got an Eli Apple rookie ticket auto. New York Giants on that one. It's going out to Travis. CJ Procise. And we got a Wendell Smallwood. One of those digital autos. I guess we'll ship those codes out to you. There's a round number. Looks like we got some points. 250 to be exact. And one more auto. Kevin Dodd. Rookie ticket auto. Tennessee Titans on that one. It's going out to Colin. So I'll sleeve those at the very end of the boxes. So we got our a vet auto in the very first box. Travis Kelce having a pretty good year. So the Chiefs are playing Pittsburgh, right? That should be a good game too. A lot of good games. This past wild card weekend was awful. But I think the divisional round should be a lot better. Corey P. Let's see. I don't think you got any teams in this one, Corey. I don't see anybody. What's up, Carlos? Favorite team is the Eagles, unfortunately. Although, I think we have a decent future, so it could be worse. So who's everyone got tonight in the college national championship? Alabama or Clemson? I think I'll probably root for Clemson. But my brain, if I was like a betting man, I'd pick Alabama.
These are sold out, these two contenders. There's a divisional contender, which is the last two contenders. Yeah, there's spots in the division. That's random.
So you get a whole division.
Oh, nice, Carlos. You're a San Francisco 49ers fan? No more optic, I don't think. Possibly. I know that's a product that was like very low print run, so it might be sold out, but I was definitely looking at getting some more, hopefully. But I don't think in the next like week or so. Rays fan got Alabama. Yeah, the 49ers, what are they? Who are they hiring as head coach? Laquan Treadwell? We got legendary contenders, John Elway. We got a playoff ticket auto, 82 out of 99, James Bradberry.
He's still with me.
He is?
Carolina Panthers.
This is his last week.
Going out to Steven. We got a nice Wendell Smallwood rookie ticket variation auto.
Thanks.
Eagles, Robert D. We got another Eagles for Robert. 135, 249 playoff ticket, Jordan Matthews. All right, see you later, football player. Von Miller. We got Neil and Joseph, round numbers. We got Mike Thomas, the Rams edition of Mike Thomas, rookie ticket auto. LA Rams, Clyde.
Yeah, that one might not even go off tomorrow.
We got legendary contenders Warren Moon. Cam Newton, Calvin Benjamin, Miles Jack.
You just never know.
Todd Gurley. We got Dwayne Washington, rookie ticket auto. Detroit Lions. Going out to Richard K. Corey Coleman. And there's our Gridiron Auto, Tyler Urban. Put those to the side. More points. 250 points. And for the Redskins, last out of this box, Sue Cravens. Caution for Redskins is Colin. I think our last case of contenders, Joe, is the divisional break. So if we fill that one up, we could do that. But I don't think we have any more randoms or pick your teams in the store. All right, so two boxes in, next box. National Championship. Clemson.
Wow.
Yeah, I hope it's a good game. Like I said, I'm not the biggest college football guy in the world, so. I know, we'll try to get some more, Joe. We're going to be trying to get some more contenders the next, this week, hopefully this week. So yeah, what's that?
It's Joe. Love
Oh. So we got the next contenders filled up, and then we got a triple threat, and then I'm not sure after that. We got a printing plate coming up. I'm not sure after that what we're gonna do. Maybe throw it to Jason at the Hockey Land, so I can answer some customer service emails.
Or unless catch an airplane, man.
Yeah, I know. What's that? Yeah, that's good. So who you got? You got Clemson or Alabama? You don't have a pick? I guess he doesn't have a pick. Clemson or Alabama?
To win, but it's going to be hard to beat Alabama.
Yeah, I think the same way.
Only because I like to see Nick Saban lose.
Axel's an Alabama fan.
Axel's anybody that's like the front runner. Axel's the original Jaspy front runner.
I'm a Nick Saban fan. Yeah, he's a Nick Saban fan.
Little drum out.
Is Nick Saban going to go to the NFL? We got Spencer Drango, 8 out of 49. What a name. Cleveland Browns, Steven. We got Dwayne Washington, rookie ticket auto. How about them Raiders? Las Vegas Raiders is Colin. Soon to be.
This is Dirk Bentley.
Man. All right, we got a printing plate coming up. Printing plate? Wow. Look at that. One of one printing plate season ticket for the Giants. Odell Beckham Jr. Travis with that one. Odell Beckham 101.
Wow, Beckham 101?
Yeah.
Ooh-wee.
Not pictured on his boat right there. Did you hear about that story?
Yeah, I saw the picture.
Not pictured on his boat in the card.
Well, I saw him pictured on a couch. He was sort of laying on a couch.
After that game?
After that game. And he'll be watching the next game. Was it a
printing plate? Darian Thompson? Rookie ticket for
That's
the
a
Giants.
Nice plate, too, Beckham.
Travis?
We got
Darren Lee to 199. I know. I'm excited for the Chargers to get here too, because then we get two Eagles games in LA next year. So I'm excited to go to those. We got a nice Jacoby Brissett rookie ticket auto. Could be the backup if the Pats trade Garoppolo, right? Or I guess he's I forget if he's a free agent this year. Pats is Mark. There you go, Mark. Vernon Hargraves for the Bucks. Gridiron auto. Like I said, I've never gone in that app. So I couldn't tell you what it is if you asked me just in advance. Rookie ticket auto of Eric Murray for the Chiefs.
Right. If your card is 100, any redemption that comes out of those three cases is yours.
Kansas City Chiefs, Josh X-Line.
Which can be, that's a pretty cool spot.
It's a big dog.
But then if you get number one.
Brandon Allen, rookie ticket.
It's the first
Jaguars. Chris Orlando. And that's it for that box. Try to pick up the pace a little bit. Yeah, he dropped quite a few passes. I think it was two or three. And then that one in the end zone was brutal that he dropped. Him and Sterling Shepard both dropped a couple.
What's higher end? Is it Master or is it Impeccable?
Impeccable is higher end.
That's the higher of the two?
I would say, it's hard to say. The print, you don't know what the print modes are, but Impeccable.
Okay. These cards are small. Steph Curry or Westbrook in basketball fantasy? Well, I'm not much of a basketball guy, but I would just assume Westbrook. Doesn't he average like a triple-double? Steph Curry, you got all those guys in the Warriors, you know? You got to share the rock with all those guys. Like Durant, Klay Thompson. The 49ers get Josh McDaniels. We might try to get Garoppolo. Yeah, that'd be pretty sick. Although I could see the 49ers drafting a quarterback, too. What's up, Mark? How's it going? So yeah, like I said, Jason should be coming in any minute now. He'll be live on the Hockey Channel. He'll be going live. He's got some Black Diamond. He's got some Trilogy Hockey he's going to break. That's been fun. This is Picker Team number 5, Mark. You got the Patriots, I believe. And you just hit a Jacoby Brissett rookie ticket auto. So we're through like 3 or 4 boxes so far. So you're on the board. What's up, James? I was talking about Brissett possible backup.
This is Joe. We all got haircuts. All 4 of us.
That's funny.
Wow, well, none of us saw each other over the weekend.
Did we plan that?
I don't know if they're gonna do it this way,
though. What would I recommend for hockey starters? That's a good question for Jason over there, but I would I think Black Diamond is a little more risky. I would get in something like Trilogy.
$125.
Ooh, nice. You can keep it. I'll get in the next one. Are you doing it again this week?
Yeah, we should. How are you doing this?
Pretty good. Jordan Jenkins, rookie ticket auto. All these breaks like sold out like Saturday.
Oh, late night? Oh, yeah. Jordan don't want to do them.
Rolling over, I guess.
Jeez.
Is he Gelly?
There's a blue tape thief.
Ed Reed. Nice, Miles Jack. Rookie ticket autograph.
What you can do is you can do a direct payment. So
we got Will Fuller rookie ticket, nice.
Or maybe set up
for the Texans.
Payment, you just send, say the
Kenneth Dixon. David Johnson.
I was gonna IM you that.
You know what I'm saying?
So
we can try to figure out how to do.
We got Carlos Hyde to 249.
Yeah, like what you had told me.
49ers.
I was gonna IM you that on Friday when you asked for the quote on contenders and stuff like that. Well, that was there, but I was gonna tell you like in the future if you want to avoid some tax.
Yeah, because he has a tax.
You can always. Yeah, exactly. Oh, yeah, but then exactly.
We got Daryl Worley, Panthers rookie ticket auto.
Manually.
Then I'll take all your spot.
He manually has to take it.
LT. Luck and Hilton.
But it's hard to get in there quick. You know, some of those spots fill up.
Braxton Miller to 199.
So it's like, for example, if I wanted to get in on a, let's say, not random, but a specific team.
Eli Manning. We got Sharon Peak. Championship ticket to 49 for the Jets. We got Carson Wentz. And Carson Wentz. Alright. So, next box. I'd love to do that NT NASCAR. That stuff is pretty sweet. It was a cracked ice? No, it was just a base, Mark. but yeah, I would think Trilogy. But yeah, the hockey is a lot of fun. Jason breaks over. You just go to youtube.com/JaspysHockeyland. Just everything the same. Just say replace hobby with hockey. And you should get there. I think he should be live in the next like 10-15 minutes. He just walked in the door. Yeah, talk to him, see what he thinks. Like I said, I'm not the regular hockey guy, so I could tell you maybe 5 or 10 hockey players in the NHL. Maybe more now that I think about it, just because I broke some hockey before. Yeah, that NASCAR is pretty nice. We hit that that Ty Dillon 101. I think Joe tweeted it out. That thing was just pretty filthy. Yeah, I like Deshaun Watson a lot. I hear that North Carolina kid's supposed to be pretty good too. So we don't like shipping in magnetics, Carlos, just because we used to, just because we've had a card or two damaged when we were shipping out in magnetics, and we learned out from some other people in the industry that they don't think sending out cards in magnetics is very good, because the card, the package, when they're putting it in the machine through the belt and stuff at UPS or USPS, it sometimes snaps the magnetic. Actually happened to us once a couple years ago when we were doing eBay breaks, and just cards sometimes rattles around and stuff like that. So it's just a lot more secure in the top loaders. Alright, so we got Jordan Howard, rookie ticket. But if you hit something like really big, well, we can send like a magnetic with it. Chicago Bears is Dave. Just included with it, but the card in the top loader. We got Lamar Miller to 249. 8 auto NASCAR book, that's pretty sick. Yeah, I'm actually pretty big fan of NASCAR, so that NASCAR would be fun to break. I was a big Jeff Gordon fan growing up. David Morgan for the Vikings, rookie ticket auto. Justin Burris for the Jets. We got Josh Ferguson, rookie ticket. Jared Goff. Ozzie Newsome. We got a Jarrell Adams, 27 out of 49. Playoff ticket auto for the Giants. JJ Watt. We got Sheldon Rankins, rookie ticket. Michael Thomas. There's a Josh Ferguson gridiron auto. Last little stack here. Round numbers. We got Robert Quinn to 99 championship ticket for the LA Rams. Round numbers in base. Yeah, that. So if you're ever selling, just a tip from us. I'm sure people would disagree. I mean, I like magnetics when you're like holding them in your collection and they're in like your office or room or whatever. They look a lot better than top loaders would. But I'm just not huge on shipping them in magnetics. like I said, we used to, and then we had like one or two get damaged within like a span of like a couple weeks, and then we just said, all right, we better stop shipping them in there. And then we asked about it like at the National to a couple other breakers and stuff, and they said they don't ship in them either. And we were shipping in like the brown boxes. That wasn't like a jiffy. So, and it still happened. So yeah, we were just like, all right, this might be better in the top loader. But like I said, everyone has their own opinions. I'm sure some other breaker ship magnetics just fine. Maybe it's just our post office. They're just like, all right, better ruin this guy's big hit and his magnetic. I think we might have another printing plate. Here we go. We got Ricardo Lewis. For the Browns. Steven. We got Hackenberg, we got Jalen Ricard for the Raiders. A little code card there. Sean Davis, playoff ticket to $199 for the Steelers. We got Ronnie Stanley, rookie ticket for the Ravens. We got Troymaine Pope. That's Jets. You see that there are Jets on that one. Derrick Henry. We got legendary contenders of Archie Manning. And we got another printing plate. Nice. Rookie ticket autograph. For the Vikings, Kyle Carter. It's actually the rookie ticket variation. Printing plate auto for the Vikings. Nice one going out to Jeff Dorlach. There you go. Nice pickup on the Vikings. 2-1-1 so far, nice. Jonathan Williams, rookie ticket auto for the Bills. Gurley. We got Alshon Jeffrey to $249 for the Bears. We got a round numbers and base. yeah, Jason's on today. I think he's just talking to a customer in the store right now. And then he'll be on in a few minutes, I think. But yeah, he walked in the door about 10-15 minutes ago. No problem. Alright, so halfway through. I don't know how long I've been breaking, but hopefully I can finish it the next half in 20-30 minutes. Let's see. So we got random team number 2 coming up after this, and then we got a triple threads break. And then I'll probably throw all you guys to the hockey channel for Jason, because I gotta get ready. We're going to Arizona for a conference out there. And I leave in the morning, so I gotta pack and whatnot. And then I gotta answer some emails. I know there's some emails over the weekend that I couldn't get to this morning. So Jason will be breaking all night tonight. And get in on some of that black diamond hockey, because that stuff is pretty nice, and I think we're almost out. I'm pretty sure it's sold out most places. The printing plate, first one was Odell Beckham. What is a good product getting Babe Ruth stuff? Probably NT Baseball. Brandon. Babe Ruth's got stuff in that. Eli Apple? We got David Morgan. Vikings doing well. 24/99. Champ ticket. Farrell Cooper, LA Rams to 149. I like those playoff tickets a lot this year. Derek Carr. $26/99, Matt Jones. I'll show this auto. Blake Martinez, Packers. We got Dadi Lahum Nicholas. Did I get that name right? Hopefully. Hopefully it wasn't too bad. Rookie of the Year, Malcolm Mitchell. Auto, another hit for Mark and the Patriots. Some more base, Mackenzie Alexander. We got Tyreek Hill for the Chiefs. Some more base. James Bradberry again. Rookie ticket auto. To $199. Rodgers and Randall Cobb. What did Randall Cobb catch? 2 or 3 touchdowns yesterday? Where's the national championship? Where are they playing it at this year? I can't see. A little glare. Alright, 5 boxes to go. We need to get some hitless teams. We need a top rookie. I don't think we've seen one yet. A couple 101s so far. No big rookie yet. Zeke cracked ice out of that. That'd be nice. That wouldn't be too bad. I'm sure Michael wouldn't mind it, owner of the Cowboys. Although he's a redemption, right? I'd rather see a live card. I'd rather see like Dak Prescott. So we got 5 boxes to go, including this one. Good luck, everybody. Let's see a cracked ice in here. Come on. Got round numbers. Another Ronnie Stanley, Ravens, right there. We got another Patriot, Cyrus Jones. Rookie ticket auto. Got Tajay Sharp, Warren Moon. Man, a lot of Panthers. Damiri Bird, Panthers. Touchdown tandems. DeForest Buckner. MVP contenders Drew Brees. Got a bunch of base. Paul Perkins. Miles Jack. We got Derrick Henry. Nice. Rookie ticket auto for the Titans. Nice, Derrick Henry. Tennessee Titans is calling. Brett Favre. Ooh, redemption. Save that. To 249, Devin Funchess. We got another Tremaine Pope, Jets. Redemption, here we go. Rookie ticket, playoff ticket, RPS of Jonathan Williams. Didn't we pull him already? Bills. He's got some live and some not live, I guess. Jerry, you got the Bills. So we write Bills on there at the end. Thank you. Gold card? I didn't see any gold card. I'll go through the base at the end though. There's the inserts. Alright. Four boxes ago. Alright. Let's see it. Crack dice. Come on. Sean needs some Falcons. Who did the Falcons play this week? Seahawks? That should be a good game too. A lot of good games this weekend, so hopefully they stay close. Nobody knows where a national championship is this year? Probably somewhere in the south, right? I'll just assume that. New Orleans or something? That's what I would think. Here we go. Paul Perkins to 99. Yannick Ngakoue for the Jaguars, rookie ticket auto. Legendary Peyton Manning. Farrell Cooper, rookie roundup for the LA Rams. Farrell Cooper. Paul Perkins. There's a Robert Kelly for the Redskins. Sean Davis, playoff ticket rookie auto to $199 of $199, little eBay 101 action. Another redemption, we'll save that. DeForest Buckner. Oh, it's in Tampa. Got it. Thank you. Nick Kwiatkowski, J.J. Watt to 249. Although I guess the Texans are playing the Patriots, right? That should be a blowout. No offense, Texans fans. I'm just going by the spread. Nice. Ezekiel Elliott, rookie ticket RPS. Dallas Cowboys, Michael B. Nice hit, man. I was feeling it. I was feeling the Zeke. And we got it. There we go. All right, so we got three boxes left. So we checked off one of the big rookies. Now we just need a cracked ice and some more hitless teams, hopefully. And I think he signed those too, so that should be good to go. Next box. How much are those Zeke's going for? I guess I would probably redeem it just because it's live. I'm always a little nervous selling redemptions. So three boxes to go. Another redemption too. Got Kenny Clark, rookie ticket, Packers. Yeah, we got a few Vikings slam jam. There was a 101 printing plate of Kyle Carter, rookie ticket auto, 101 printing plate. And I want to say there was one more. I'll recap the autos at the end. Another Jonathan Williams. Buffalo Bills. Scared me. Zeke. No problem, Michael. Jordan Payton.
But Line just got, well, he got injured, but I'm not sure how long for.
Oh, I saw that hit. That was crazy. That dude got lit up.
Some, oh, yeah.
This hockey player, he got crushed.
Oh, really?
Ooh, nice.
Talk about that football player.
Sepia auto to 25, Derrick Henry.
Who is it, Matt Moore?
Matt Moore?
Remember?
No, you should see that Patrick, whatever his name is, Lane or Lane or something. This guy just came out of nowhere and just totally.
Really?
Colin, there you go. Nice hit. .249 Navarro Bowman.
Is this a low number?
It's just a base.
Oh, it's a base.
I'm not sure what the print run is, though. We got to .199 Peyton Manning. We got Danny Lasco. Saints.
Ooh.
Really? Nobody, not even Gretzky did that, you know? It's crazy.
Austin Matthews, yeah. We got Cameron Brate, rookie ticket.
The key. Wow.
What's that? Cameron Break?
I like. Yeah, see, I drafted him.
You didn't draft him.
People laughed at
him. I think you picked him up.
Yeah, like in week one or something.
Yeah, but you lost. You took an L. All right, two boxes ago. So if you guys wanted to do like an NT or something, I would start filling that up now just because, so we have the two contenders, one after this. We have the Triple Threads Baseball, and then after that, we'll probably go off air, so unless we fill something up, so let's get it going now. I'd like to do one of those NT racings. Probably tomorrow and Wednesday, Justin. We got some more stuff coming in. Joe's not on tonight, no. Yeah, so we got some new stuff coming in Tuesday, Wednesday. I'm not sure what releases Wednesday. I should check that out. I like this new setup a lot. I guess there's not anything releasing. So maybe we'll try to get some more contenders, some optics, stuff like that. Yeah, there's not a lot the whole month. Man, it's pretty bare. I mean, you got some repack products. You got limited basketball. Last day of the month of January, you got a couple repacked products. And then February 1st is a decent amount of stuff. Black Gold Football, Revolution Basketball, SPX Hockey. That's the next hockey release. And then, man, so we got about like a month of not a ton of releases. So we'll have to do some new stuff. I'm not sure how many cases of contenders were made. They don't tell me. Alright, here we go. I don't think they tell anybody. Alright, we got another Patriot, Cyrus Jones. Rookie Roundup. Rashard Higgins. Legendary Contenders of Dan Marino. Got some points, 400 points. Got Will Fuller rookie ticket auto for the Texans. We got Nate Sudfeld, 40 of 99.
The gold.
No, it's
out of 12.
Oh yeah, it's gone. It's not here. No.
You shipped it out to him already.
We got Malcolm Mitchell to 199.
Did you ship it today?
No, it's gone. We shipped it on Friday.
Really? Him and I were
were negotiating it over the weekend. He said he wasn't gonna have it.
Ray Lewis.
Like Monday or something.
Legendary contenders. Dachshund.
No, I already shipped it. I shipped it to him Friday. So he'll have it today. He's got it in hand. He said he was working a negotiating deal, but he just didn't know.
Got some more base.
He is right. I mean, he probably assumed in his mind that it wasn't going to work out because he wanted crazy numbers.
He's probably wanting you to come back.
We got Seth Duvall.
I did.
Oh,
rookie ticket auto.
He wanted 30 grand, and I told him there's no way I'm paying 30 grand for a rookie, right? I mean, that's insane.
But for him, see,
Will
he knew
Fuller, Alex Collins.
He didn't know that.
It was all conjecture. It was
yeah, it was in the chat.
Wait. Who said it?
Somebody dropped it in the chat.
For how much?
15.5. Somebody dropped it in the chat.
I didn't necessarily see that piece of information.
That might have been a different grade, though, too. You know what I mean? It might not have been.
Yeah, Cardboard Connections, a great resource.
Thursday or Wednesday? It must have been Thursday or Wednesday, but nothing got pulled like that after.
All right, last box. Good luck, everybody.
Like somebody dropped through in the chat. And I think it was in this.
Few packs to go. Good luck, everybody. Sean still needs a Falcon. Can we do it? Last box. Can we get a one-to-one? Can we get a cracked ice? Something? We got Johnny Holton.
This is the same picture.
Rookie ticket auto. Man, another Texan, Braxton Miller. Rookie roundup, Braxton Miller. We got Sammy Sleeves to 99.
If you're a true collector, yeah. You know, for me.
And that's the thing, is a true collector. I mean, Gretzky is the same way.
Wow, third Ronnie Stanley. Ravens. Ronnie Stanley.
I mean, I had a guy at top, so I found in a box.
Braxton Miller, Jerry Rice.
So they're all 5x7. So they're all glued down on a sheet of acid.
Okay.
We got Andy Yanovich to 99 for the Broncos.
They had to categorize the inventory
playoff ticket auto. Some more to go.
What I literally did is I brought the boxes, I brought the box down.
We got AB. And I think Jason should be live, by the way. I think Todd was asking a little earlier. I think I hear him now. To 249, Jeremy Hill. Got some base. We got Von Bell. Rookie ticket autograph. And that's it. Thanks, everybody. We got some points to random off, as well as the... the dual rookie rounds. So if you went hitless, maybe you can get some points. So let's see. Let's set it up. Let me get these out of the way here. These kid reporter codes are a nuisance. Isn't the Super Bowl in like 2 days? It's in like a couple weeks. They already picked the winner, haven't they? All right. So we'll go left or right. For those, we'll take all names. All right, so here we go. For the rookie roundups, you can see on the camera here, we'll go left or right. For all of the cards. Left or right, and then for the points we'll do a top three, so 11 times. Two. Excuse me. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, and 11, left side. So all those cards will go to the left side right there, as you can see on the screen, left side. As well as on the back, it's still the left side. All the non-numbered ones. And then we got the name. So the top name will get 400 points. And then 2 and 3 will get 250 points. 3.
That's how most collectors are. You know, they don't want people to know what they paid or, you know, that they even have it.
Especially somebody on his left.
Adam K. with... 400 points. Jeff, you got 250 points. And Owen, you got 250 points. So congrats, guys. There's the break. PYT number 5, Contenders Football.